Wow, that guy curb checked his Bentley.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Good morning. Hey, public restrooms.
Oh, beautiful.
That's right next to Whole Foods. But I guess you could go to restrooms in Whole Foods too.
Public restrooms nice out here in this gallery area. This is the BK Galleria, correct?
Hill Country Galleria.
Hill Country. Very nice area. Shops. I believe there's a movie theater here.
I think so.
Mm-hmm. Restaurants.
Okay, you can go again. Got me?
Mm-hmm. I think I smell Indian food this early in the morning.
You do?
It's delicious. I don't know, I smell food.
It's about 10 o'clock.
Yeah, I'm just starting to cook it. It's a nice morning.
They still have a Barnes & Noble here.
Wow.
Yeah, it's just better. Let's look at the old school Barnes & Noble. Turn. Just gonna stop. Bee Cave Arts Foundation. Yes, they do have theaters here, Cinemark.
I have actually been to that movie theater.
Did you really?
Long time ago with your sisters.
Oh, that's right. The honeymoon that she went with my sisters. So this is relatively new. So this is like a little gathering area, community area. They have concerts here now.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It's like... Oh, there's a public library here too. BK Public Library. Wow.
A public library? Those still exist.
They still build them. It's relatively new. Dillard's and Dick's are the anchors. So right here, we're facing a community area where they have concerts. There's like a fake grass, green area, seating.
Turf.
Mm-hmm.
They have a lot of nice restaurants here. I believe it's called the All-Star Burgers here.
The place is pretty good. Change into my shoes later. Athleta is having a 30% off sale.
Oh, really?
It's a yoga studio.
Oh, yes, yoga studios sometimes do. Nice. Aromatherapy.
Oh no, sorry. I think it's down the side street over there, next to the,
what's it called?
I think it's Luna Cafe, actually, or Cafe Luna.
Nice.
It's next to that,
the French bakery?
No, that community area.
Oh, I see.
I think so.
I know there's a French bakery out here. Cafe bakery? We've been to it.
Panera Bread?
No, not Panera Bread. It's an actual the French baguette place. We went there, I believe, in the pandemic.
So there's a lot of like women's stores here, but the theme is Hawaiian.
Right now.
All the stores are Hawaiian, like Hawaiian type stores.
Oh.
Like,
that's what?
There was one that said Lanai back
Lanai?
There. It was called Lanai.
Oh, Lanai.
Very Hawaiian. There you go. It's All Star Burgers, right?
That's it.
Yeah, it's on the other side. Yeah. Hello. Very
people
pretty.
Are quite friendly out here.
I did not know there's an H&M here.
Really?
We never come to this side.
I know.
We never come to this side at all.
No, we normally don't walk over here. Just come and grab lunch or coffee. Maybe use some coffee, but yeah.
There's a Dillard's at the end.
Yes. I think the Dillard's a great store to put up.
Have to make a quick adjustment. There we go. There we go. So if you want to check out H&M, it's right here.
Okay.
They have different clothes.
Yes, that might be true. So I know H&M California is different. H&M New York is different. They're just pretty much market to the
demographic,
shoppers,
huh?
Yeah, demographic shoppers, yeah.
I guess that's everywhere.
Mm-hmm. That is so pretty, the birds.
So I'm trying to stay out of direct sunlight for the GoPro. Because it overheats. But I don't think I could do anything about it at the moment. I might have to cut out this music somehow. Yeah, because otherwise YouTube's gonna give me a copyright infringement. It's just a short little blip. Mm-hmm. I don't think it will.
Because it's not your music that's playing back there.
Yeah.
It's a store music. And it's quite recognizable.
Yes, I might have to like cut out some of the parts here and there. There goes some music right now, so I'm just trying to talk over it. I think that's the trick. Mm-hmm. When I hear a little bit of music, I should talk over it.
Your own
personal
voice of music.
Hey, they have a Lululemon pop-up.
Oh, very nice.
I'm gonna go by the front of the community center area. Oh no, that's Cafe Blue.
What is Cafe Blue?
I don't know. Was that what they were looking for? No, they were looking for Lulu Coffee Shop?
Luna.
Luna. Very nice restaurant here.
What is it called?
I don't know. It's called League Kitchen and Tavern.
Oh, let's try it.
That's very nice. Nice outdoor seating.
Mm-hmm.
Fire pit. And next door is Foley Pops, French food, French street food.
Oh.
Coffee house.
Oh. I'd love to try that place.
It looks like very, very fancy hot dogs here at Foley Pops.
Very nice. It's worth a try.
It is. I think it's only been built for like the last maybe 10 years they built this.
Yeah, when it initially came here, about 10 years ago. Many of these stores did not exist.
Yeah.
Many, many of these restaurants and businesses did not exist.
The houses didn't exist.
No. This is probably one of the most rich areas of Boston. Affluent area of Boston, I should say.
You will not find the college town attitude over here. Or fun. And we're back at the Barnes & Noble. So I think I'm gonna stop recording right about now. It's too hot to walk in the sun.
See you guys soon.